into the dawn, and you would be the last thing I saw coming. I'm still surprised.
Tomorrow.